Squaby Drex Zyxa? It was me? Whoa. Squakeki Eerie, whoa. Quack Stridum, Strii Scar Kikiwani, Spark Eamacti Mem.
Looks like Santa came early this year. That, my friend, is a Sonic Frozen 4K 3D printer. It is cutting-edge technology. You can make all kinds of things with this. Don't be scared. I'll show you. But first let me teach you how to set it up. Let's get to work. First, have a look at the supplied parts. You need to attach the build plate to the top of the machine. The small screws should be loose, don't forget. Nice and tight. Now you should place a small piece of paper on the screen below. We do this to protect the screen while we calibrate the build plate. Now we just have to start the printer, there should be a button on the back. Before we move on, we have to calibrate the LCD screen. Do you think you can do that? Now it's time for the Z calibration. That's needed for calibrating the build plate. This might take a while, so sit back and relax. Alright, now you should secure the screws of the build plate. This will lock it in place. Not too tight. Next up is providing the printer with an internet connection. This will be useful later. What's an internet, you say? I don't know. But this cable is all you need. Just connect it to the side of the printer. Very nice. Now you can take the small black part, the air filter, and place it in the corner. Next up is the resin vat. It needs to go on the two pins. This part is very delicate, so be careful. Now put on the screws and secure it in place. And now for the final step. You need to test the LCD screen. There you go. Now we're all set up to print us some cool things. The next episode we're going to show you some very important safety measures before you start printing. Make sure you tune in next time. Bye.